Stadium, please. From the provinces of Canada, 317 pounds, Lumberjack Joe LeDuc. Mr. Pringle, of course, standing at his side. And across the ring, his opponent from Texarkana, Arkansas, 258 pounds, Perry Jackson. Ralph Fuller, your referee.
We have heard of the legend Joe LeDuc, the man who can pull a train with his body, and then he can lift an automobile right off the ground. And now we have seen Joe LeDuc. He looks like he's got a billiard balls for eyes. He has a strange stare. If you really notice, he kind of looks through you. He doesn't really look at you. Interesting man. And I would think a man who is, as they say, extremely dangerous. He's a Canadian lumberjack, was at one time. And should be a great, great competitor. An adversary of Abdullah the Butcher. With all that strength, here's Perry Jackson running into him and not moving an inch. Perry Jackson from Texarkana, Arkansas. A former college football player at Arkansas Tech in Russellville, Arkansas. Perry Jackson, strong young man. A rookie, relatively speaking. See those eyes? I mean, that is it's kind of weird. But speaking of weird, there's Percy Pringle III. Percy answered a lot of situations, of course, and brought up a few others. Oh, what a chop. That sent Jackson right out of his feet. Percy Pringle III enjoying what he's seeing here with LeDuc. The strong Canadian, the strong man from the North Woods. You know, if you can climb those trees and saw down those giants of the forest, you got to handle them. You got to bring on some muscles, and this man has them. Look at Perry slamming away, and nothing happens. But down goes Perry, and rip across the face of Perry Jackson. Percy Pringle is having hysterics, laughing at the way LeDuc is handling Jackson. You know, talking about Chris Adams defeating Fujinami, it was a great bout. Well, that sets up a rematch with Rick Rude. And that's something Rude has wanted for a long time and undoubtedly deserves, as he did lose the championship to Adams. But you can rather understand Adams being somewhat slow in bringing that bout across after all the way Rude and Pringle operate. Right now, we're watching Joe LeDuc operate, and it is certainly a man of unusual and outstanding strength and ability. A muscle man. A man who can pull a train. You know, that's how many thousand pounds or tons is that? Depending on the length of the train. Harry Jackson having all sorts of problems with this man. With a strange, strange look in his eyes. Pringle wanting a lot more pain and aggravation. Joe LeDuc. Put a scar under the top of his forehead. Like he's been in a big war. And nothing seems to bother him as Perry just slams away at him and he doesn't move. He just takes it, walks right up and takes some more. Jackson trying to come through with something, but all it is LeDuc with that tremendous strength of his. Flat on his back, Perry Jackson. And it looks like Pringle has come up with another awesome adventure in pain and suffering. To go with Rick Rude on a tremendous bear hug that might pull down a giant northern pine. If it pulls out Perry Jackson. Jackson says he will submit. The pressure is too intense. But LeDuc has not let him loose yet. Keeps the pressure on and eyeballs him. Pringle now slowly coming into the ring to try to make him release, but he just puts on more pressure. Now Pulley says, come on, let him go. He might break his back. pulling the very life blood out of him here. Percy said, let him go, let him drop. And there he goes, in a heap. Joe LeDuc, not only winning, but almost annihilating.